let's talk about best practices when using 3D models, materials, and animations. 3D is a deep pool. You can swim for a long time in any direction, be it animation, modeling, materials, etc. And in my experience, each program interprets 3D data and formats a little bit differently. Aero currently supports models with up to 130,000 polygons, but remember that the simpler your model is, the better it will perform. So keep that in mind when you're modeling. These are some of the things that I do before exporting 3D models and animations to ensure that they're imported properly. I always apply scale, rotation, and position before creating any animations. This will ensure that your origin, where your model is anchored, is set to 0, 0, and all animations will have the appropriate starting and stopping points. Materials determine the color and texture of your 3D models. Sometimes they use images, also known as textures, to achieve this. If I'm using a material that has textures, I try to minimize my file sizes by using compressed JPEGs and Power of Two images. Check out the 2D best practices videos for more information on that. Some more advanced materials, also known as shaders, aren't currently supported by Aero, so keep things simple and test early to make sure that your materials are appearing as you would like them to. Armatures are essentially skeletons. They are a collection of bones that control animations for specific parts of 3D models, and in my experience, they are the most efficient way to use 3D animations in AR. If you create something with an armature, you can activate the entire animation with a single action. But if you don't use an armature, every single object with an animation will appear separately and will need its own individual action. So, armatures are a big time saver. Another step I always perform is baking my animations. Each program has a different procedure for doing this, but essentially what it does is it bakes every single frame rather than exporting just the keyframes. There are a lot of different 3D file formats, but personally, I typically export as GLB. They are smaller than FBX, and they work really well with Aero.